Good morning. It's Italy time! Welcome back to my channel, I guess. I haven't vlogged in a hot minute, but I feel an obligation to vlog, so I cannot wait for this adventure, and I can't wait for you guys to see it. I'm so excited. Alright, let's go to Italy.
Love you.
Okay, vlog, so we're like about to leave. Like we're almost off.
We're almost off.
Screaming.
It's okay.
I mean, I just popped on some sunglasses. I'm gonna take a good
time. I'm about to sleep. So
pop in the melatonin. Wow.
Vlog,
so we just got out of our rest break bathroom break.
Yeah.
And I was having PTSD because I was here at an away game and I've face planted on the grass. I was here. So PTSD, but it's okay.
Slay.
Oh, and then I brought my passport into the bathroom.
Like it was a different country.
Yeah.
Like you needed it.
Maybe I did.
Who knows? I don't know.
I could have gotten kidnapped and taken to like Austria.
Where's the sun? Austria?
If I got kidnapped here and they brought me to Austria, I would need my passport.
I was about to say Australia.
I said Austria.
That's not the same country.
Yes, it is.
Austria and Australia?
Yeah, no, different.
No, two different continents.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, we're at the airport.
There's so my identity.
She's undercover.
Thumbs up. Thumbs up. Thumbs up.
Alex, where are we going?
We're going to Amsterdam! Actually, we're probably just going to a different building.
Actually, we're going to security first.
Yeah, but after that, Amsterdam!
Yeah, we made it through.
My hair. Oh, double vlog.
Oh my gosh.
Vlogception.
Vlogception. That's crazy. We're here like 4 hours early. So
we have some time.
So what's the plan?
Food.
Food. Can I get a sleigh?
Sleigh.
Okay, so we ate and we spent 2 hours in the airport and now we're boarding the plane. I think, Alex, do you concur?
What?
She's,
what do I concur?
That we're about to get on the plane?
We're about to get on the plane.
Sleigh.
Oh
Riley, are you okay?
I'm so nauseous.
Oh gosh. Did we land?
No.
Oh.
Yes, we did.
Okay. We made it to another country, Alexandria. What the people have been waiting for. The people have been waiting for this. We made it through customs. I've got my first trolley, and Chris Hemsworth's here. We're speed walking. Oh my word! Speed walking! This airport is cray cray. What is she doing? Slay! Oh, do it again! Do it again! Oh wow! Oh wow! So I'm in the men's bathroom. Don't. And these bathrooms, I'm pretty happy they cannot hear me because they're noise canceling, which is pretty slay. I'm about to get changed. We made it.
Hi, Riley.
Oh, hey guys. I feel like we're just in Florida.
Yeah, we're in like Miami until
we get to, like, the actual, yeah, like the city's part.
Vlogception. Oh my word. It started raining, then we got gelato, and now we're here.
It was
really good. If you're ever in Venice, go to Murano, not the neighborhood, but the gelato place. On the ride home, we're missing like-
There is just so much going on.
Yeah, there's so much going on. We don't know where our accompanist is.
There's people missing.
Yeah. Someone just got scammed.
She's cutting her fingers up, Loki got scammed.
Hold on, cut the cameras. Kayla, where are we?
We are at a restaurant.
It's fancy.
No, my phone had to, like, but update y'all everything. Hotel, ghetto. Very ghetto. Lobby, it's alright. Rooms.
Thank you.
power just went out at breakfast.
That can't be roll.
Tragic. These aren't even my school colors.
I'm sorry. Hold on. Give me the camera.
Oh,
we are singing at a basilica for a mass, and we are wearing jeans
and polos. This is so embarrassing.
Jeans.
Richmond Hill, come here.
Oh, they're all getting water.
Lug Nation.
Dua Lipa.
Dua Lipa.
Oh,
I thought they were gonna get up, so I was gonna like sprint over there so they could like sit in the shade.
Sprint. I mean, I feel like if you sprint at them right now, they would run away still.
What?
You should sprint at them and just see what happens.
Just like.
Yeah, no. That's how you get us.
Big dog is here. The duck.
Come here, man.
It's a Venice doll.
Wait, here, go over there.
He thinks y'all are stupid idiots.
No, oh God. Oh, bye.
So majestic.
Oh. Bye.
That dog made it
though. Hank is over here.
Roland, Hank, are you?
This is Hank.
I'm gonna grab one.
Which one? No, that one's Hank. He walked over there. Lola.
See, the guys are the more colorful ones. That's how birds usually work.
How do you know that?
Well, because the males have to be colorful to attract the female mate, and then the females just have to be.
Oh my god.
Okay, we
oh
didn't have
god.
To get all science.
It's just like cute.
We didn't have to get all science-y. Update, I got sprayed in the face.
Here we go. Oh my god.
Aren't you wearing my shades?
Yeah. Didn't you finish my ice cream?
But you offered.
Yeah, you're right.
But
you offered from my.
Yeah, fair point. Yeah. Hey y'all, so I'm on Mackenzie's phone, and you know, we're here waiting for J Money Jan Wooten, and we're about to warm up to sing at St. Mark's right behind us. So we're excited, we're vibing. Our voices are very tired. I don't think they're tired. We just haven't sung in a couple days, so like we're trying to get it back together. They're warming up to Michael Jackson, I guess. So we're about to warm up. But yeah, we're gonna warm up, eat the gals up, give these Italians a taste of Americano. Ooh, I kinda ate that.
Okay, yeah.
My legs hurt.
Oh, I can see.
My legs hurt tremendously. What else could I do? Hey, Alex, where are we about to perform?
We're about to perform in St. Mark's.
In there.
Which doubles as a palace, by the way, according to. Like,
wait, really?
There's a bridge. Because the palace is right there, so there's a bridge that connects.
Oh, my word! Micah, where are we about to perform?
St. Mark's.
Right there?
Yeah.
Wow.
Be more excited. We have a lot of money
to be here. Oh my gosh, we're performing in St. Mark's.
Jubilate Deo, jubilate Deo, jubilate Deo, jubilate Deo.
Glory.
just finished singing at St. Mark's, and I feel dead, and we're about to have dinner.
I wanted to take communion, but I didn't, and now I feel really guilty. But it's fine, because I did a Hail Mary at the altar to cleanse myself, so I can take one at St. Peter's. And I think we sounded really good.
I had a great time. Honestly, I was doing pretty well. Except, like, I kept taking so many stagger breaths because I was like, but yeah, I had fun. I can't believe we did that, so.
Today, before St. Mark's, we were, like, in a square. There were two little boys playing with water guns, and then Duncan, he's right there. Oh, where is he? He went up to them, and he was like, hey, do you speak English? And then they're like, yeah, so they speak English. And he asked to play with them, and then he gave him a mini water gun. And then they were like running around, and I went up, and then I was like, hey, can I play with your water gun? And he was like, yeah, sure, and I got a big one. So then I was like running around and playing with these two little boys. It was lots of fun.
Hey, vlog. Hi, vlog nation. Oh. We're going home.
My legs are shaking.
Woo! Woo! We have to run to the port now before it closes.
Oh my god, wait. Okay, so the dock closes at 9:40. At 9:45, it's 9:40.
Or I think it closes at 10.
Oh, they're American.
I think they're holding the boat until 10. So we gotta go though. Our port is closed, so we have to jump the fence.
Hi. Hi.
We just jumped the chain.
Yeah. Hey, Vlog Nation.
Just talk about how, like, you just experienced the chain.
Okay, so we were, like, super late, like 30 minutes late, so... We had the boat to get back to the mainland, to get back to the hotel. So, when we got back to the... Riley's practicing her Italian. When we got back to the dock, the boat dock to the mainland was chained off. So it was one chain on the top, one chain on the bottom, and then two chains in an X. So it was kind of hard to get over. But so everyone had a different method. But my method to get over was I stepped on, because it was two columns. Columns, right? It was two columns on the dock. So I put my foot on the one bar, and then I put my foot on the same bar on the other side, and then I hopped down. And that's it.
I personally went under.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
I'm back. You know, second fave again. You know, we're vibing on the bus. You can barely see me, but I'm glad because my hair looks a mess and I look a mess. But it's okay because we can be a mess together. But yeah. Anyways, Riley, just wanted to say hi.
Hi. Ciao.
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 Good morning. Today we are leaving Venice. Well, why is my face so shiny? What?
Click on it.
We are leaving Venice and we are going to Florence.
Okay, just did my
hey vlog nation.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Like Caitlin said,
I hate that I'm in the corner.
So we're leaving Venice and going to Florence. We're on the bus right now. Here's Anna. Look at all natural, look at the scenery. Nothing's really happened yet. Oh, JC and I went down to breakfast at like 7:40 instead of like 8 because I read the, here's my ring I got. I got a ring and I got a necklace from Venice. I got bracelets too, but.
Should I vlog? I'm gonna vlog.
They're all judging me for vlogging. It's like my vlog.
Ciao.
Oh. Ciao.
Ciao. Ciao.
Okay. So that was my haul. And here's my outfit for the day.
Hey guys, what's up?
Back
to you again with another video.
No Kit Kat's back.
It's cheaper.
I'm sorry, what?
Buongiorno, nazione.
Okay. We're about to get an announcement.
She got an email.
But I received an email last night. Congratulations to the women's chorus. You have been accepted.
What?
ACDA. I was gonna show you lunch. Anyway, bye.
I took it like 6 minutes ago. Yeah, y'all are slapped.
Oh, we're at the new hotel and it is swanking.
Do Europeans believe in air conditioning?
Room tour. Room tour.
Would you say that you are a happy camper right now?
I'm a mediocre camper. Once I get food, I'll be a happy camper.
Will your socks say that you're a happy camper?
They're deceiving.
We're about to go to dinner at the hotel. We just finished our walking tour and we went. And now we're here, and it was, my feet hurt. Riley, do you have any input?
My feet hurt.
Okay.
Tell me why it's 9 p.m. and the sun's still going down. The moon is out.
Ooh, these sheets are a little soft. Also, JC and Alex said that they found bugs in their bed, so.
Oh, where did they say that?
Alex told me while we were near the elevator.
Oh.
So, I'm really praying that there's not bugs in here. It was like, they said it was like an ant. I was like, maybe you think it's just you. Maybe you brought it with you.
Okay, anyway, I'm saying goodnight.
What's this? Oh.
It's just the news over and over again. Okay, goodnight. See you tomorrow.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
You get on my face on screen. Oh, I got Nutella.
And? Oh, jeez. I got a mini chess set for David. He likes a chess.
Who's David?
My brother.
The statue?
Yeah, statue. But like, the chess set was like the tiniest one, and it was also the last one. So the guy had to take all the chess pieces off the board. They were like this big, this big. And he had to put them all back in the little styrofoam case. While he was packing it, he told me his life story, or like about his business. So the family started the business a long time ago, and they have four stores in Florence. They have like what they have four. I don't know what they have, but they have four. And then he has some in Chicago, because when he met his ex-wife here, and then he went back with her to Chicago and then lived there for a couple of years, and then they got divorced, and then he came back.
That's Hitler.
I just want to say, Vlog Nation, I'm sorry. I left my phone in a cafe.
In a gelato place?
Yeah. So... But it's okay because Ava picked it up.
That was too good.
And then they walked out. Home button! Where's your phone? It was a humbling moment, to say the least. Hey vlog, here's a haul. I got a lot of things. So first, I got a magnet for my mom because I didn't know what to get her. Sorry, mom. Secondly, I got a bunch of postcards. We're just gonna do a speed round. These are the ones I'm sending to my family. We got boom, 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 boom. Oh. Boom.
Yes. Yay.
What are you yassing about? And then, here are the ones that I was gonna hang up in my room. I named them all.
They're haters.
Okay, and?
They're just haters.
Oh my gosh, I want to give the vlog a haul. Don't throw it!
I'm not again! She's dumb.
Ooh, that's hot.
Not her.
Oh, not that?
Okay.
That is
a trip. Okay, so I was going to do a haul from the whole trip.
Well, it doesn't even fit my hair.
Riley, show the camera. Anyways, back to the important stuff. I got a bracelet. I got a bracelet, and apparently it's real leather. I had people sniff it for me to confirm. And then there's my glass bracelet.
There's the phone going
there. They unplugged their phone so it now makes noises. And then this is another glass bracelet. And then I got a glass ring. And in this bag, a chess set for my brother. I can't take it out because it's all taped up. And I would rather it stay like that. But it's tiny. And it's chessy, just like my cat. This is a magnet for my mommy. Here it is.
What?
Was that a giggle or a sneeze?
It was a giggle.
Oh. I thought those are what your giggles sound like. Fairy toss, ayo.
One more person sings Jubiladeo. I will lose it. You having fun in there?
Leave her alone.
No.
Jubiladeo. super. So funny. I have a really funny picture of Mackenzie from today. Bookmark with cats on it. Women with women on it.
Women with women on it.
Yes, you are me. I can't wait for you to do that and smack your head on
that. Like I did at Ava's house that one time. Were you there?
It's a penis, God. I'm surprised these didn't like get wrinkled, cause my fingers are so sweaty.
Crevit or debit?
I know.
Crevit. Are you done with your haul? Can I turn up the vlog now?
Oh, only after 9 minutes?
Oh my god!
Rate the fit. They're gonna think we're so American.
Yeah.
Riley, turn around. Let's see the gold star. Yeah. That's so slay. Oh. We already do. Guys, I am so sweaty right now. And it's Micah's birthday. Happy birthday, Micah!
Yeah, made from Italy.
I need to get one for this guy.
It's really, really hot. Like, I was holding my phone, and then, like, I let it go. Because, like, I moved my fingers, and there's, like, sweat marks on my phone. That's it. Okay, bye. Mwah.
We're going to a concert with a bunch of high school kids. Okay, bye. so we just got done with our oh, look at the sunset. Okay. We just got done with our little meet and greet, sing and sang with the Italian choir, and they knew who Rainy Rodriguez was. That's just here, you want to see?
Hi vlog. We just had a concert. I almost cried many times.
Yes.
My mom texted me and told me she cried. Miss Wooten started crying, and I was like, oh god, I gotta keep it
together.
When
I saw that tear fall, I was over.
Yeah, but we're going to dinner now. So.
Yay!
Yay!
Big 18!
10 years ago today. Absolutely nothing significant happened. That it was my birthday.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
I still have all of my makeup on from the concert. Might not look like it, but I do. I also look really sunburnt.
What?
I look sun. I just say L.
Yeah.
Meanie head. Anyway, we're in Rome. Hey, oh my god.
Cut the camera.
Rome around? I'm yo! When in Rome. Go to the Colosseum. That's what we're doing.
When you're Roman.
Oh my gosh, okay. Oh my god, it's right there.
Like the Colosseum that you only see in Getty Images.
Getty Images? We'll be right back.
wearing a swimsuit, obviously. So I'm back in the hotel room, and we went to the pool for a while. And then me, Caleb, and some other people decided to go to the roof because we heard there was a jacuzzi, and there was, but it was adults only. So now I'm back in the hotel room an hour before I needed to be back here, and I don't really want to go to the pool because I kind of want to shower. But there they are, the rest of them. Oh, chilling. And here I am, not chilling. Actually, I am chilling. It's kind of cold in here. But I'm gonna give you a room tour. It's really messy. Look at this. This is probably the nicest hotel room we've stayed in so far. Pretty cool. Okay, so the next few minutes you're about to see are quite chaotic, and they're chaotic for a lot of reasons. So I'm just gonna let you watch them, and I apologize in advance. 15 agonizing minutes. We're taking a COVID test. This is not the official one for tomorrow to get home, but it's to be prepared.
Is it cold in here, or am I just nervous?
Freezing.
I'm like really shaking. I'm shaking because I'm nervous, and I'm shaking because it's really cold in here.
Okay,
wash your hands.
Wash your hands.
Make sure they're dry before starting.
Should we put hand sanitizer on?
No, they gotta be dry.
Do not touch any of the parts inside. It says only touch by the tab.
You understand this vlog? This is a tutorial.
Remove drop cap holder. Hold dropper straight over top hole. The top hole.
How many drops?
Six.
Oh, you missed the first one! One, two, three.
Y'all, I'm literally about to pee my pants. I literally can't. This is such, like, the stupidest freaking tutorial.
Who made this? This is so, we don't know what we're doing.
Yeah, well, this is why adults do it for us.
Yeah.
Girlies who do COVID tests together, stay together.
This will be make or break for the rest of our lives.
Okay, using medium pressure, rub the swab against all of the inside walls of your nostril, making at least 5 big circles. Do not just spin the swab. Each nostril must be swabbed for about 15 seconds. Oh, that's great. Keep card flat on table. Insert swab into bottom hole. Yeah.
Do I get to be fine?
Oh my gosh, Mackenzie, I'm like gonna like freak out.
Three.
Two. Three.
Oh, so that's what tells us.
Yeah, it's gonna close.
Okay.
Ready, last step. Do not move or touch the card during this time. Wait 15 minutes. Read the results at 15.
So what should you do?
Put Simon? A timer for 15 minutes.
Simon says. Okay, we'll update you in 15 minutes.
Okay, so we're hoping that it's only one line and not two.
Like a pregnancy test.
Yes. Okay, see you in 15 minutes.
It's so bad. This is where things start to go downhill. So be prepared. So I messed up my test and we're going back.
And
we're going
to get you. I'm a negative queen.
Yeah, I think, yeah, you're a negative queen.
Gary.
Bag secured. I got the new test.
Gary's a negative queen.
Yeah, Riley's negative.
Negative.
Okay, let's try it again. Oh, now that I'm a professional at this, I need to wash my hands again.
What did Ava, Ava?
What?
She said, did you hear about Alex? She's positive. I mean, I'm not trying to be like the Debbie Downer right now, but...
Thank you.
gonna sing a song in the middle of the place. Like blood in the back of my mouth.
Oh my gosh, I'm so, Mackenzie, I can't.
I can't today. And let's talk about the elephant in the room. Alex is positive, and from yesterday, at least from our home tests, we know that. And I've been attached at the hip with her this entire trip.
Literally.
Yeah.
So you literally sat next to her.
Every day.
Like at dinner. Every day. The night she found out, so.
So I'm
really spooked right now.
I'm terrified. So, I'll let you know what happens. If you never see this vlog, you know what happens. Okay, anyway, we're getting ready for our life-changing event because we presume that we tested negative. Woo! Life-changing event!
Hi, under arm.
And down there, all the way down there, that's Alex.
Well, I had this flat iron. Sophia's there. Oh. I'm not even doing any of that because
it's gonna get Alex.
Okay. Life-changing event!
Okay, so, that was an eventful little afternoon at the hotel. Thank you all for your...
Are you serious? Are we about to perform in there? Are you kidding me?
Stars suspended in
good?
Yeah.
Coming up, a lot of strict guidelines here, so we're told when to sing, when to stop, when to play, when to stop. So we're just trying to get it all together in a few minutes before we start at 5.
$100 worth of rosaries.
I bought 20. I don't know what kind of crack she's smoking, but
and
like.
And so that was like, you can't describe that type of feeling. You can't. It's just like the best thing I've ever.
That was the most incredible thing I've ever experienced. I feel euphoric.
Right, and that's like, and the fact it's like all your work paid off for one moment, and that moment is like so rewarding. That you just like, so we were crying, we were like bawling, crying. I was a mess.
All
the Italians were like, why are these?
Like the lady at the front desk when I was buying the rosaries was like,
are you okay?
And then I was like, yeah, I just performed. And then she didn't really understand what I was talking about until Riley said something.
Yeah, I was like, yeah, we just like performed at St. Peter's.
And she was like,
oh, like a choir trip.
And we were like, yep. And then I left.
But it was just so sweet seeing like all the people afterwards like come up to us and say like how beautiful it was.
There was a Brazilian influencer that came up to our director and was like,
do you guys have Instagram? I'm gonna tag you.
Wait,
guys.
Did she give them our Instagram? Okay, good.
Yeah, so we might be getting some new followers today.
Right. But it was just I can't
even describe it.
But also, and then we were sitting there about to sing our last song, and one of the priests that was up there, or like one of like the, I don't even know, what do you call them? I should know.
Priests,
one of the people that were up there with like everything, they were thanking us.
They were thanking us.
And they were saying how like we were making beautiful music and have such great music and selection and stuff. And they were thanking us. And we were like, why are they thanking us? Like, we should be thanking them. Because they were, we were stressed at moments because we were, it's just like different because there's so many rules and stuff they have to follow. But in the end, it all like worked out completely fine. Cause remember, like Majesty, we were singing Majesty and it got cut off, and we were like, oh, we were scared that we weren't gonna be able to sing the best part of the whole, like all of our music, and we were able to. So that's good.
Like that, nothing can top that.
Nothing.
Like that was incredible, and like you just have to be there.
Yeah, you can't describe it. You just have to be there, and the fact that just. Dr. Addington got to play on that organ and like fulfill that part of his checklist and everything. Oh, after all the COVID and stuff, tests.
Just some Hicktown kids from the bottom barrel Georgia where they really don't care about the arts.
And literally, and these two girls came up to us and they're from America, so we could talk to them pretty easily. And they were like,
so how did you guys like get here?
Like, we don't know. Our director is just really good, so
our director had some talent and a dream.
She's so
We love Miss Wood. Yes. Everything that we've done to this point has led us to this moment in our lives.
Yep, we have been waiting for this for years. And it's done. Our biggest part is not done. And I will be crying at dinner too, so.
Okay, bye. Bye, Vlog Nation.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Welcome to think of it. Kid, honestly, I could go on and on. I could explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground, all up and power, just messing around. I killed an eel, I buried its guts. Throw to the tree, now you got coconuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Go for the power when he's on the breakaway. And it's time for you in my skin. It's the mouth of the pictures I win. Look at that minute, look at everything happen. Look at that minute, I'm probably the minute of time.
Okay, we're going to dinner.
Riley, what the?
Till the seas came dry, my dear, and rocks melt with the sun. As fair as the so deep
for us before Miss Wooten came here, and I'm just really thankful that she's in our lives. But that's my sappy part, and now is the slightly awkward part.
Slightly awkward.
There is a special member of this choir who has been with us for 2 years, who we have failed to recognize. Has been with us for 2 years. She has seen us grow, learn, graduate. She has seen us have our heart-to-heart moments, fire drills. She has seen the front and back of the whiteboard. Okay? And Miss Wooten almost threw her away.
Yes!
We
persevered and she made it to Italy.
I can't believe you brought that
back. And I think that's pretty symbolic. I don't know what it symbolizes, but Terrain.
Oh god, I spilled it.
Oh my god, cheers anyone.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, so on the days we were coming home, I didn't film much, so I'm just gonna give you a little voiceover so it all makes sense. So we woke up that morning and I said goodbye to Alex.
Goodbye, Alex. Goodbye.
And then we got on the bus.
Oh my gosh, I look so bad.
Oh god.
We're leaving. And then we started our flight to Amsterdam.
Miss Moon is having us.
We sang on the plane. That's kind of embarrassing, but it's whatever. And then Micah decided to wear this blanket. Okay. And then we got on the next flight, and he decided to build a Lego set. I think that's just his own personal sleigh. Okay. And then we landed at like 9 p.m. I never filmed that part. Here's them making a stop motion video of the dinosaur. But then this is him on the bus. Yeah. And I never filmed the rest of the bus ride, but he did in fact fall asleep and then fall onto the ground and sleep on the ground of the bus. My phone had died at that point, so you will never get to see that footage. But all in all, it was a great trip, and I will always remember how great it was. And if you're wondering, Alex is doing fine. She's in her little quarantine room, and she gets to come home soon. So, yay! All right, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Love you. Bye.